Hello everyone and welcome back to some more Yoshi's Wooly World for the Nintendo Wii U. Last time we entered World 2 and took on World 2-1 and 2-2. Did we do both these? Yeah, we did. We did both 2-2 and 2-1. So now, it's time for 2-3. Continuing on in World 2 here. Let's see what we can do. Should we use one of these? We have a lot of gems. Nah, I'm not gonna use one. I'm not gonna use one just yet. Maybe for an upcoming boss, we can use one. Because I don't exactly know how they work yet. Those kind of power-up things, almost. Oh god. Well, you look cool, don't you? Uh-oh. That was not intended. Oh wow, you can turn them into yarn. Oh, it's like a wireframe. Okay, that's cool. That is cool. Can't wait getting back. Wait. Hold on. That is really cool. Wow. I can't get him up here. That's fine though. More health? I kind of do need health actually. Oh, I need to get him up here. Alright, I know. Do that. So we'll jump up. Aiming a yarn at him. He actually looks like a change hub now. Looks great. Power! Do I need him again? I think so. Will you jump up here? No, he ain't jumping up here. Oh, I see. Let me turn him into yarn again. I need to ground pound this. There we go. Do I need to take him like all the way up here? I mean, I wouldn't mind, it's just a bit of a challenge. I can't go through there without him either. Huh. Alright, we're going down this way, my friend. We're going this way. I have no idea where this leads, but this is where we're going. Okay. What is over here? Is it just that? Is it really just that? Oh man. How do we get up there though? Big red button. Go! I guess we came the right way. Did we come the right way? Huh. Alright. Fair dues, I'll take it. That was a bit confusing of where to go there. There's several paths I think I could take. I missed out on two of those, like, yarn things though. What? I need another one? How do I get... Did I hit that? Focus! Boom. No, I don't need to hit that. How do I get it then? I am confused. Oh wait, down here. I need something heavy for that. I need the bullet thing. I need the chain chomp. How do I get him over here? I hate when enemies like this freaking respawn. Ow. Huh, how do I get him over here? can't use these. Oh. You sneaky devil. Wow. Is that really what you had to do? I never would have guessed that. That was pure luck. I thought it was going to show another platform by doing that. Apparently not, though. I mean, I'll take it. I need to put you on that. Oh, I need to go... Right, here we go. Right, stay on it. I need to go down there. Okay, let's see. There's a checkpoint over here. I want to get that. But to make sure they always get the checkpoint before I go anywhere. Let's get a bunch of these, because we might need them. A puzzle going on here. You are annoying. Ah, you are so annoying. Why, how did that hit me? Really? I feel like I'm just gonna get taken out by the chain chomp. Okay, you should come up now. Why don't you jump? Like, really, why? Yep, see? Okay. I'm gonna go this way then. I don't want to deal with you. I can't go this way. I need to deal with the damn chain chomp. Oh! This mechanic is kinda tedious. I'm not gonna lie. I need both of them. I need to turn them both into wool. Oh wait, I know. I'm an idiot. As soon as I said wool, I realized what I need to do. Like that. And then I was about to say ground pound, but apparently not. Alright, I need him. Wait, let me get these paths going. Oh my god, can you not aim? Thank you. I actually need his help. Alright, let's see. Push him on to the ones. Now how am I going to push him on to the blue one? Ah, I know. Alright, let's push him on to the blue one here. Go red. Then go green. Oh wait, no, you idiot. Wait. I just need to lower all these. Okay, there we go. Will he jump up here though? Will he jump? I guess we're gonna find out. Jump! Oh, okay, he jumps. He definitely jumps. Oh, almost got it before I took any damage from that guy. Okay, there's number one. Is this all for that? Kill him! Kill the enemy! Oh god. Oh, that's sneaky. It's like, oh, wait, Yoshi! Oh, come on. Don't tell me I have to do all this again. Oh, man. Okay, I'm gonna be back when once I do this. Right, come on, Mr. Chain Chomp, up here, up we go, up we go. Okay. So that's me got both of them over here. So now, put this guy down. We should be able to aim upwards and hit this thing. Oh, smash! That took way too long. Can I go up there? Go up the ladder. What? I can't get in the pipe. I can't get in the pipe, won't let me in. There we go, Jesus. It wouldn't let me in the pipe. How did I miss him? Thank you. What was the second one? Great. This level's all about these damn puzzles, man. Oh, there's multiple of them. Oh god. Victory! Finally! Woohoo! Oh. Oh, that took way too long. That was an interesting one. That was interesting. That was definitely an interesting one. I like how it's called Walk the Chomp to Unwind. I did not unwind there. I was quite frustrated and quite stressed out at that. It was fun though. Alright. Now, I want to go on to World 2-4. Oh, is this the boss? Not Wing, the Koopa's Fort. Ooh. First reference of Koopa in the game. I wonder what's in store for us here. Hopefully nothing too tricky. I would appreciate that. Okay. Interesting. I don't want to throw one. I can just walk through here. No, I can't. Okay. I'll go through the other way. I guess you have to come back through that way. So I guess it's this way I have to go. Let's see if I can get all three of these guys. Wait, I feel like... Aha! I knew it. Can I ground pound this? Oh, I can. But then I can't get past it. Oh, wait, yes I can. Man, little things that you just miss out. It's so interesting. Is that like a button? That is so cool. How do I stop that? Stop. Is this like a one-up trick? I feel like it's gonna kill me. I want out of here, please. I can't get out of the pipe! Come on, let me out! Oh my god, let me out of the pipe. Are you serious? Let me in the pipe! I can't get out of the pipe. I can't get out. I'm stuck here. Thank you, Jesus. That's ridiculous. Why is it like that? It's not like at all time. I guess it's like a, I wouldn't say it's a bug. But yeah, I would actually. I would say it's an error. It's not letting me go through the pipe. Oh Jesus. Let me out. Does that kill me? What? Oh my god. Okay, out through the pipe we go again. Now, hopefully that piranha plant doesn't kill me again. I thought that was a bit ridiculous. It would just kill me in one shot. I must have been low on health. And just didn't notice. God, that was close. I feel like a huge freaking, like, oh god, like a huge yarn ball like that should take both of them out at once instead of just one. But whatever tickles your pickle. Are we almost at this damn key yet? I want that. I kinda do. No, I don't want it. Cause I don't want to fall straight through and miss it. Oh my god, these stupid shells. What was that? Can I eat that? Nope, I can't eat that. Well, luckily we ended up back here though. Oh my god, I hate that. Let's let that destroy things for us. Very nicely done, very nicely done indeed. Okay, can we get to this key yet? Are we almost at the key? I feel like I'm gonna die before I get to the key. I need to do this again. Okay, never mind, we're at the key. Is this hell? Please let this be hell. Cause I could do some. Thank you. I'm gonna pick up some of these yarn balls as well. Oh, okay. Back through we go. Alright, enter the boss's room. Well, side boss. Or mini boss, I suppose. Right, maybe not. We're not at the boss yet, apparently. Still got a little bit to go. I swear, if that knocked me, like, off, like, to my death, I would not have been happy. And now I'm really low on health. Okay. Okay, what have you got in store for us? What have you got in store? Is this like a Bowser level? Is that a giant Koopa? Still think you can mess with my plans? That's as far as you go. Notwing, you're up. Swoop in from above and squish that Yoshi. Please don't. Is it gonna make it bigger? Is that the gimmick? Oh my god. He's so fat! How does one... Okay, let's try this again. I just don't... There's like no... understanding of how to do this boss. Wait. Okay, I know now. Aha! I noticed it on his neck. I only just noticed that. Like, on the back of his neck, there's like a tie, there's like a knot. I guess I need to wait for him to sit still for a second. Alright, come on, man. Let's see what we can do here. We're on really low health. I don't think we can take another hit here. So we need to be careful. Alright, that's the second hit. We might be done in the next hit. I'm not sure. We might get him in the next one. Oh, this guy's not happy. He is going... he is going very fast. I was about to say, I think, oh my god, I can't get him! Hiya! I think he's gonna get faster, so our reaction time has to be quicker. But we got him. We got him. Very nicely done. That took a long time. But hey-ho, we got it done. I'm happy. We got it done. So that says, like, halfway through World 2 already, damn. I think. Well, there was 8 levels in World 1. So yeah, I would say about halfway through, yeah. Nice. I got a new power badge. Okay. Skip. And we're going to do World 2, 5 in the next episode. 2, 5 and 2, 6 in the next episode. So thank you all for watching. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Peace!